Meantime, Clairton and Aliquippa go at it. And here you go. Aliquippa's quarterback Eli Kasanovich, 10-yard pass to Drayvon Crute to make it 8-0 Quips. After they had that two-point conversion, 5:58 left first quarter. Then Aliquippa's Avante McKenzie here sets up a 1-yard touchdown. Look at this run here to the outside and a physical run, to say the least. At the end of it, Tariq Jones scores to make it 14-0. Quips added another later. Tariq Jones again. They got used to that name. 2-yard score. They go up and they go on to win today as they win that game over Clairton 28-0.